Lucas filament, because it's on the board. Stena super fast. Oh, the 7? I don't know.
So wait.
So yeah. Hi guys, it's Luca Daniel Francesca here. Today I am on the ferry, StenaLine, oh my god. And we are just at the port. The StenaLine is still parked. We are on it. It's our huge ship. It's really windy and cold. But it's not moving yet, but down there guys, we have the water straight down there. Oh, it's so scary. Peeking down.
Okay, I'm
sweating. But anyway guys, okay. As you can see, we have the windows here. Yeah, and there's Daniel. Anyway, we are all on the boat today. It's awesome, it's cool. And we're just waiting for this boat to move. I'm really cold. And as you can see, look how high that is. Oh wow, this is unreal. And look up the stairs. Oh no, we have that. Sorry, I'm really shaken up. Well, see you guys whenever it could be moving. I'll see you guys again in a few minutes. So, bye for now.